found it, is what I hear.
Hello, how's it going?
Everyone says how nice you are.
And welcome back, guys. So, we're going to be playing some more Fable 3 today. Make sure you hit that like button, and let's get some gameplay done.
Everyone says how nice you are. And it's true.
Not one to be corrupted by power, are you? You have a very good heart.
If you're not too busy, you might have a look in the sanctuary's shop. I believe some...
This girl's rich! Work her up, fun looting a corpse! That's it! Cut the stick off! Hey, you don't want to be muzzled! It's good! maggot!
You're a worm on a hook.
Oi! Stop standing around collecting bullets!
I'm a wandering trader, trying to get to Brightwall Village. But the route's become infested with marauding renegades. They're bound to rob me, or kill me and rob me. I'm actually not bothered about the order.
I can never get over this place. 20 years ago, it was just a damp, murky void in the middle of nowhere. Now people queue up to get dangled across it in a steel box. And here it comes. Most of the people here will be heading straight to Bowerstone. But we're going to take a little detour first. I just hope something wrong. This must be the way down. We have to find those people. See if there's any survivors. Let's go. Looks like the only way. All right. I can do this. Let's get down. I don't want to spend any more time in this box than I have to. It fell somewhere up ahead. Come on. I'd know those sounds anywhere. Maybe the monorail falling wasn't an accident after all.
So where are we going?
To find some old friends. Let's just say that we're going to go into...
There's hot stakes everywhere.
Show them! keep up that shooting and we'll be rid of them in no time. It's up to you. Some other way of getting there.
Think yourself smart, standing behind your fancy magic, don't you?
Yes, that's right, I'm talking to you!
picking such a lovely target. That spell did the trick. Smart enough to use magic. Not smart enough to wear their pants the right way round. I explained it. Now this I wasn't expecting. There must have been a whole city down here once. You don't think the Hobbs built it, do you? Not with those stubby fingers. There must be a way out through here anyway. Have you noticed how quiet it all is here? Almost like... Yep. Almost like that was going to happen.
You have overcome an important test. A good leader must always be ready to face the unknown and to seek new paths. Your defeat of the creatures in this cave will be told throughout the land.
Please return to the sanctuary, and I can pass along what I know.
I don't think you're going to find a way round this time. But I've got some magic of my own. Watch and learn. Boo! Oh. It worked.
Right, let's get out of here, shall we? Almost smell the sunlight. Isn't it wonderful? The damp, muggy, soggy sunlight. This is Morningwood, all right. I hope the people we're looking for are still alive.
Why wouldn't they be?
Because, come nightfall, it's one of the most dangerous places in Albion. Well, I don't know about dangerous, but I'm starting to get a rash, bloody swamp.
Hello there. The gauntlets are in the armory, of course. Now, each gauntlet is capable of casting a particular type of spell. By wearing a different gauntlet on each hand, you can unleash a devastating combination of powers each time you cast. That... The Sanctuary shop has some new bits and bobs.
We made a good team back in that cave, didn't we? It's been a while since I got stuck into a real fight. It was just like fighting by your father's side. I'd forgotten what it was like, standing next to a hero.
Anyways, next time you see us, we'll be continuing down this pathway. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Thank you.